Chef Alex. So, once you've made your tomato sauce, your basic tomato sauce, which is just the tomatoes, onions, some herbs, maybe some salt and pepper, nothing more. Like I said, if you want to add the white wine, that's up to you, but really, you don't need it. So, once you've made your sauce that you've cooked that down for a little bit, 20 minutes, a nice way to mix your white sauce with that to make a pink sauce is to not mix it at all. My suggestion, if you want to make it and take a look at it and see how you like it, is you pour the white sauce on the plate. And on top of the white sauce, you fork your pasta in a circle on top of your white sauce. And then on top of that nest, you put your red sauce.